Hey, homies.
What up, Carl?
What the fuck is going on? Do I look like a hooker to you?
What?
Those assholes keep saying shit to me.
Who said this to you?
The construction workers up that hill.
I'ma fuck them up.
Nah, hold up. I got this. I need to go teach him a little respect, huh?
That's right.
Yeah. I've been thinking about getting me some new land anyway.
Where's your hard hat?
Don't try to be no hero.
I thought this was America.
You almost hit me.
Aw, you real kind. Hey, guess what? It's loaded. You enjoying your day? Is this for me? I'm your bitch, huh?
Oh, you're too kind. North Doherty.
The strong Mr. Uppity Girl.
The Tight End Zone is next. Brought to you by Lager Beer and Redwood Cigarettes. A game just isn't a game if you're not drunk and coughing.
Yeah, this is gonna be fun!
Oh, look, gun.
Or two, we're there to talk about it. I'm your host, Derek Thackeray.
Today on the big show, clearing out.
Yeah, what?
Sorry, Carl, are you busy?
Zero? Nah, man, good to hear from you. What's up?
Disaster. My landlord is selling the shop. I'll have nowhere to live and no safe haven from Berkeley.
I'm looking to invest in some property at the moment. Maybe I'll swing by.
Heaven better be hermetically sealed.
You okay?
I hope God started playing lacrosse.
Look at me, I'm carrying my bag on a stick and wearing a skirt. Might as well teach my boy to hunt butterflies.
Okay, I guess you're right, no wrong. It all depends how you look at things. Any race fans out there? Hey, any football fans? Soccer fans? Go home, we don't want you here. Your game.
Yeah, what?
Yo, man, it's Jethro, dude.
Hey, Jethro, what up?
Well, I was talking to Caesar and, well, don't get me wrong, dude. I mean, you are one out there dude when it comes to driving, man. But Caesar, he told us how many cars you get through, dude. And me and Dwayne were like, whoa!
What is your point, Jethro?
No point, man, no point. Just that there's an advanced driving school, like, just up the road from the garage, man. Like in Doherty.
Driving school? Man, exactly what you trying to say, man?
Nothing, man, nothing. It was Dwayne's idea. I think you're, you know, cool and shit. I better go, CJ. I'll see you later.
They can't keep us all
it's
down.
Thick,
man.
I tell you, and unnatural. This town has never been the same since they had the Olympic carry years ago. Kids flinging javelins like ancient Greeks, people running with burning torches, throwing hammers. What kind of man wakes up in the morning and says, I'm gonna go throw hammers for a living? Ooh, the long jump. Look at me. I can jump really high. Great. I have a gun. Wanna fight?
It's distracting us from our primal urge to paint your face with war paint, whip yourself into a sweaty, psychotic frenzy, and then go annihilate and hospitalize complete strangers. Then you bang a bimbo on the sidelines. Bang, bang.
It sure is slow.
Welcome to the Advanced Driving School. To pass, you must score bronze or higher in all 12 tests. To view a demonstration of each test, please use the TV over there. Passing a test will unlock the next test in the training program. You can come back and check your scores or take new tests at any time.
Been hit by 1/10 scale chaos recently following a series of mini terrorist attacks. Tiny techno terrorists are suspected. More on that story as it comes in. A district attorney is facing a long jail sentence after he was arrested outside. Recently. Unfortunately, the huge fire caused problems for local wildlife, much of which was found eating chocolate, listening to the same band over and over, and buying fractal art. Richard Burns is on the scene.
Oh, it's cool, dude! She's your dog! Dude!
All right. inhabitants of Bone County reported further inexplicable lights over the desert. Government officials blame the water.
Come on, bitch, show me what you got. My gang, my clica. You from the Lord? Hey, my car!
Where you going?
Poor man. He knew I didn't know how to drive a combine. professional cowboys.
What you got cooking? How about cooking something up with me? And I know a spot right over the hill. There's soda pop and the dancing street. So if you wanna have fun, come along with me. Say, hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up?
Kids more than anything.
Which is why mom keeps me clinically obese, so I won't run away.
That's where Kate comes in. My sister's son got to 18 and just ran away. She was brokenhearted. Now me and little Joshua
celebrate every day with Kate.
He's my number one and he knows it. Now he's not running anywhere. Why not celebrate with Kate every day?
Celebrate with Kate.
I'm gonna beat you silly. Watch your opponent's eyes.
Hey, bend down and give me a kiss, baby.
Keep your fist up and together.
So we have the groove, the funk, so it's all good all day.
I got so much trouble. Watch what I'm doing. Try and build up a combo. Watch your opponent. Know his moves. You gotta follow through with the uppercut. I'm not gonna hurt you. Don't make me mad. You won't lay a glove on me. Only one of us walking away from this. It up. Don't leave yourself open. Think you can take me, huh? I ain't pulling any punches. Jab to get the range. That's it. Keep breathing. Come on, I can take it. I'm gonna beat you silly.
And I dream about it. I dream about it.
Watch your opponent's eyes.
I've got to shout. So much trouble in my mind. I got so much.
Keep your fists up and together.
I got so much trouble in my mind.
Watch what I'm doing.
Tripping.
What's up, Romeo?
Hey, gorgeous.
I'm hungry. Let's eat.
All right, for sure. Bye, girl.
Have you been on the building?
See, that's why I don't stop with you little thugs.
Get the ass zones.
Jump
Buster.
Hey, Caesar, the Yay leaving San Fierro, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross-country.
Okay, I'm gonna see what I can dig up.
Where you at, fool?